helping us with the malligraphies, are you?
Me specifically? Books? Here or in Apocrypha?
How many mortal adventurers are there where you're from? I know of 8 other filers, as well as one pesky mortal who has her own arrangement systems and can't help but destroy our order, but there are others. Mostly, though Filer Tejers over there claims that she files valuables. She wants to be like your mortal merchants. It's useful, I suppose, but she refuses to let the rest of us organize any of the objects she claims.
Last as long as your next fight. Verses will make a huge difference as you fight waves of malligraphies. Select a verse while I create a portal.
What an exciting time to be in the archive! The malligraphies can pop out at any moment! Be on your guard, mortal! We must not let the enemy catch us unaware!
Thank you. Now Kessa repairs the portal for you.
This maligraphy, I recognize it. In this case, that may
not
be.
We can take this one, no problem.
Be careful. Last longer than verses. Hang on, what's this? A fragment of a gimmick. You couldn't drop the whole thing? Well, if this maligraphy had a piece, the others might too. Keep going.
Battlefield.
Them.
see my services are unneeded.
I'm not going to say that you...
Hermaeus Mora are ready for you here. When you choose the verse, do you think the tentacle will disappear? I don't mean to offend Hermaeus Mora, but it is throwing off the balance of this wing.
Nimic fragment. This two-pronged approach is working. You're collecting the fragments, and I'm learning more about Thoat. One of the books called Thoat, She Who Became Vivified Ink. As you continue to fight, I'll try to figure out what that means.
Too long since there was some action around here.
To get the blood pumping, right?
Worth witnessing.
respite from the maligraphies while still getting a reward, I recommend you take the second path.
There's nowhere to run.
Yeah.
threads of fate tying you to the Index have been severed. You'll need to give it some time before you go in again. More questions and fewer answers. I feel like I'm back in school. Thoat somehow became living ink, but how? And why? What a delightful mystery. Well, back to the books. Maybe they hold the answers. We knew that Thoat could manifest creatures of ink. That's what the maligraphies are. To think that Thoat became vivified ink herself. Animated ink. It's a leap. Unless I misconjugated. No, she became living ink. She wasn't always like this. Whatever happened, I doubt this is what Thoat intended. Who would want to become ink? It's more likely that some powerful esoteric spell went awry. Still, it doesn't seem like she's letting this altered state stop her. Knowledge, power, to cause mayhem, who knows? Why would anyone want to destroy a well-organized archive? This runs counter to all of my instincts, but let's focus on getting rid of Thoat Replicanum before we delve into her motives.
This is my favorite room in the entire archive. The Index is useful, and there's limited books to file. I can relax here.
Mortals are similar to filers. We have different specialties, and so do you. You're a strife mortal. Malkest is a meditative mortal. This makes much sense.
Mortal, if you want to survive out there in the endless, it's good you stopped here. Take a breath, look around, buy something. Your life's too short to go running into danger without the necessary precautions.
find ordering and cataloging the volumes favorable to being assailed by them.
To decide where they get filed. The other filers want everything on shelves. No! These are my treasures. If I want them filed with you, I pick that. Do you want that? Can we exchange?
door. It won't open until the threads tying you to the index reform. More questions and fewer answers.
I love a good fire. Reminds me of being a kid. Being hungry wasn't so bad when you were warm.